after the Republicans touted their star power at their national convention, which can be best described as a third-tier reality show cast. It's the Democrats' turn, and they will make their Hollywood presence known with the likes of Demi Lovato, Eva Longoria, Lady Gaga, Sarah Silverman, Chloe Grace Moretz, and Lena Dunham all taking the stage during the convention. Well, at least the Republicans have Duck Dynasty star Willie Robertson on their side.